And how are you guys doing? So we're back with some Fallout 76. I hope you guys are having a great morning. I think I have a pretty good plan for what we're going to do today. Obviously, we're going to have to resupply some stuff. Definitely out of some supplies. Starting to actually understand this game a little bit better, especially the dailies and stuff like that, and the group missions. That actually seems to be a huge part of the game. Outside of that, I don't know what just happened there. Oh good, we get our base today. I don't like the fact that some days you log in and you don't have a camp. Okay, there we are. We spawned finally. Sorry about that, guys. I'm getting us some water real quick so we can be ready. Okay. See what's going on real quick. Everybody spread all over the map. Okay, so today I think we probably should finish up some of these little adventures to the side. What is this place? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go all the way over to this junkyard. And then I'm gonna move over here. We're gonna take out that fraternity party spot. Gosh, there's a lot of people in here today. That should work out pretty good. I believe I have enough food. Let's grab some more, actually. We're gonna make a bunch of corn soup and stuff real quick. I conveniently have almost everything we need here for a lot of stuff. Primeval Cuts. So we want to join all the Primeval Cuts events, okay, guys? We're not really effective for it because we're such a low-level person, but... still want to get that done. So here's what we're going to do. Well, there'll be Primeval Cuts all day, actually. We'll get a couple Primeval Cuts in. I'm gonna need some of this water. We need boiled water to make most of the stuff we make. Move things around so we actually have an area. There's Primeval Cuts right here. Oh, well, we're there. We're there, guys. We don't even have to go anywhere. We're not in the league for most of these monsters. Where's the drum? I'll do it. Want the wolf meat for sure. Oh, somebody got that right out of the way. Where's this one going? Hey guy, come here, bro. Where So if they're gonna put it right at where we're already at, that kinda is convenient.
Strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Okay, so that's the bear right there. We're gonna get as many hits on it as we can so we can. Dangerous beast approaches. I'm pretty sure that's the, Well, I can't jump that high. I don't know how he jumps that high, but good for him, right? Well, that was super quick on those guys. I didn't even get a shot on that thing. We'll get a bunch of stuff anyway, but I mean, I don't really know how to use the treasury notes. We're gonna have to Google that later on, okay, guys? Okay, back to what I was doing. Okay, now we're gonna go to food. See what all we have options on. Wolf ribs. See what happened. Corn soup. Not really sure where they just nuked, but somewhere has been nuked. So let's get our food, ate, stuff like that. We'll go out, we'll do some exploring, kicking some butt. Got enough I'm gonna eat this prime meat, even though there's a chance we get diseased. Just to get our food up. And because I don't currently have a recipe for it, you know what I'm saying, so. Ooh, let's see what's going on. Right away, we're getting down on that a little bit. I feel a stim pack is overkill, but let's use one anyway. My belief is we have some ammo. Let's check out what we have real quick. 170 rounds. That's probably efficient. And we have a sword. Well, a machete. It's serrated, you know. And a bunch of throwing knives. So we're probably good. We're starting to get pretty sneaky on this stuff. And in all honesty, we could just run in here and chop these guys up. Okay, we're gonna start off with these guys, like normal. I know you guys are probably like, would you do this every morning? Yeah. We want their stuff. Now the thing is, I don't know if we're sneaky enough that we could get on this guy with a melee weapon before he alerts. Nope. And I'll look around. Junk. I'm gonna pull out a throwing knife. Put on something, guys. Sorry. Sorry about that. Okay. This place has been completely raided. We're just gonna get some kills here. Yeah. Sorry guys, this place is junk. Well, you're sucky security. What the heck is going on here, guy? Okay, let's kill some people with some bullets now. Oh yeah, this place is fully checked. Should have one more guy. Oh, really? That was pretty point blank range, but whatever, we'll just pretend. I don't know where he's running, you guys, I'll be honest. I'm gonna assume he doesn't know where we are. No, he really doesn't know where we are. Okay, let's see what we have in here. I'm gonna bet it's all been looted already. Yep, this has all been looted. So what we're gonna do is break down this stuff real quick. Oh, just started waking up. Thank gosh. That's not what we want. Exit. They heading on. Oh, sorry guys. A little sloppy right there, we're running into some stuff.
Lumber jack. Protectron cuts down trees, but does not require
Okay, I'm gonna check our position so that we can make sure to go towards a target location of some kind. Okay, well that's a scavenger. Oh, I don't think I missed. Maybe I did. Those robots didn't notice what we did, so it's okay. Okay, honestly, this is the opposite way we need to go. Yeah, yeah. Get on one of these trails. Do you see this Mothman that we're being told is here? Am I just not seeing him? Guys, we have a Mothman here, but he's invisible. We'll just move on from that crap. Because once you're an invisible Mothman, we can't really fight you. So let's hope he doesn't stay on us as an invisible Mothman this whole episode, right? Because we don't like invisible creatures. Well, at least they're visible and they're not Mothmen, right? How many we have? Two? Okay. And they killed that guy. Okay. Is this a vein? No. Not really sure what we're heading towards, but we're near Grafton. That's a good sign. Oh, it's going good. How are you doing today? Hope you're kicking some butt. Make sure we're going the right. Yeah, we're going the right way. Okay, let's sneak up on these guys because I'm not really sure what we're dealing with. Some kind of fire outpost of some kind. Oh, super mutants, for sure. Yeah, maybe. Is there a super mutant here? Oh, he's a super mutant for sure. Look at that guy. Are you the only one that shot us? Nope. Okay, so there's multiple super mutants there. That's not a big deal. We'll just move around to the side real quick. If we can isolate one off. Oh, look at that crap, you guys. Those things scare the crap out of me a little bit. Let's shoot him in the back of the head. Oh, that's a horrible shot. I'm gonna drink another drink of coffee. We'll wake up a little. Then we'll start killing these guys. You know where we are? Oh, bull. They don't actually know where we are. Okay. Sneaking around and moving slightly from our position. Ah, I missed him. That's who we gotta hit. Sorry guys, I gotta run. Yeah, definitely found us, right? We got Fireboy after us. Oh no, he's after us still. We'll break visual contact with him real quick. Think we're gonna need, nope. Not break enough visual contact. There's animals here too. Now you can hear the footsteps inside of there. We're not going anywhere near there yet. Gotta eliminate some of these guys. So we almost have the elite down. And honestly, that floating head seems possible to take down too. Ah, bullcrap. Try to get him. We're just doing crap on shoot today. Okay, is it coming? Where's the floater? There he is. Crap. His spot is good, obviously, or we wouldn't be having that issue. I need to kill his butt off. I don't like him. Those floaters really do piss me off, guys. I know that they're not the technically the hardest creature, but they're pretty efficient killers. for the fact that they can spot, shoot that little flame thing forever. That freaking skirmisher is at full life again. This is such bullcrap, man. I'm starting to think we need something bigger against these super mutants. I hear them. So I had whatever it was chasing me. What the crap, we got nailed bad, guys. Nah, we're finishing this crap. Okay, fire dude's down. Ooh, and we're getting jacked up for that. That was costly, but you know, worth it, right? Fire dude's down. Oof. Okay, well that's still on us. Okay, we've almost got homeboy down. I'll just throw knives at this guy till he dies. And I know that's a sloppy way to have to do this, but... yeah, we've got everybody. Are we still in danger? Guys, somehow we're still in danger. I'm not really sure what they think. Oh. We killed this guy. Where is he? I killed him. I don't know why he doesn't have stuff on him. Okay. We're gonna engage a mutant hand-to-hand kind style. Do I think this is gonna go well? Nah, I don't, but. Oh, he's almost dead. Haha, guy. Okay, so that did go well. I'm sorry. I was wrong. Okay, look at what we got. Okay, so I know where the safe key is. Somebody threw it off the top of here onto the top of, in that note it says it actually, guys. See, it's on top of that porta potty. We're gonna get the stuff out of that porta potty. Woo! Safe key right there. That grenade's gonna come in handy, I'm sure. That is a crappy treasure, guys. Just gonna say, we killed that many super mutants. I expected something a little better for that amount of resources. I mean, we really did burn some resources there, so that's cool. Okay, right behind us. Want to make sure we're going the right way. Okay, that's where we're going. That takeable spot. And that's going to allow us to operate from there with enough time left that we should be able to get more than one. There's some arrows, thank gosh. More than one defense of our location once we take it. So we're almost at our target location for target one.
Did those raiders come snooping around? You're gonna regret it.
Are they?
You'd think with all the monsters running around, we humans would get along better.
No, luckily, you would not think that.
The benefit of trade.
Do you trade, lady? Do you trade? She does. Guys, what does she have on her? Whiskey. Bunch of random crap. Some recipes. Okay. Crap.
I got plenty to spend them on.
Yeah, you do, but I don't have that kind of money, lady. We probably could use a recipe for antibiotics. I'm gonna just be honest. That's one we could use.
Hey, you got anything you don't want anymore?
Did you buy stuff?
Snooping around? You're gonna
Let's look. Does she buy stuff? Does she buy ammo? No, of course not. Guys, she doesn't buy anything that's actually worth selling her. Whew. I'm definitely still waking up. So, I believe this is. What is in this junkyard? Crap, this is the one with ticks and stuff, guys. I hate ticks. Has somebody already looted this place, is the question? No idea. Got some beer. Wrong button. Well, he feels dumb about that. Okay, that might be handy for a second. We're gonna break all this stuff down, just so you guys know, long term. Manuka Quantum, that's a big deal. You ever notice that you leave your door open for one day because you want fresh air, and then for the next several days you have freaking little annoying bugs flying around your house until you kill them all? Okay, it looks like we're good. Does the place look clean to you? Not detecting anybody, but it's not indicating this. Oh, it is. Never mind. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're gonna scrap everything real quick while that's going. So now it's going to say that we need to prepare our defenses. This is true as crap. Oh, I don't have those. Never mind. Let's just get turrets up real quick. Think that looks good, right? Man, I hate annoying things. Oh, we're not done, camp. I don't know where I'm putting this, but maybe right about here. They're letting us know we have minutes to defend. That's okay. Oh, I'm storing the scrap in it out. Scrap. We only need the one. And then I'm gonna need a stash box for the day. Looks good, right? I mean, in a second now we're supposed to get attacked, so. Nine seconds to prepare a defense. Okay, do we have enough defense? That's wave one. Oh, we only get one wave. That's ridiculous, guys. Okay, so we got a modern couch blueprint. That's not really great. Here's what we're gonna do, because we know that we got attacked there. Okay, so we now control this. It's ours. I think that's pretty good, actually. We're gonna box this stuff so we're not overweight. And obviously, I'm gonna have to start selling stuff in this game because we're starting to amass a bunch of crap. Okay, that's where we're going. So I'm gonna just head that direction real quick. This fly is pissing me off. I'm gonna just be straight honest with you guys. And we can just pop back here at will. Cause this is kind of a good little operating base, honestly. I was hoping I could make that jump. Okay, we are heading the right way. That's a good sign. Now, hopefully for the amount of stuff we put in. What the crap was that, guys? That's freaking a freaky sound. And some black smoke stuff going on. Definitely don't trust that situation. Okay, there's the local train station. This looks like it's all been ran through.
Welcome, respond.
Okay, I want to see what this guy has.
Authorized to trade supplies.
Okay, I don't want that scarecrow. And I don't even know why I'd want a scarecrow. Okay, let's get out of there. Something's that way. We're trying to get to this fraternity party. I'm gonna tell you, my thoughts are, that I'm what the crap? Why are these guys all running around? Did you see that, right? I guess we're moving all the way around this cemetery slash whatever the crap place this is. Airport place. That's a big airport, guys. Let's find out what this building is up here. Okay, we're definitely hoping not more super mutants. There's another takeable location over here, guys. Thank you. Okay. No, you won't, bud. I think that should have got him. I'm sorry, this is some crappy shooting on my part this morning. He moved right then. Seriously, guy? No! If they just refill his life like that, it pisses me off. I should have almost finished him. Yeah, he's mad. Pretty sure he's just shooting in our general direction, not... Okay, we got another level, honestly. At this point, what do we do? Would like to open a perk card. Okay. Not exactly what I want, but... Okay, now that ammo smith crap could be a real important thing. 40% more ammo? What the crap did I pick? Oh. Okay. I need this home defense, you guys, to be honest. I mean, like, we're starting to get a pretty good amount of stuff. So it's 7 agility. Okay, we're sneakier now, guys. We'll likely need to be that sneakier. It's an automatic weapon, that's a good thing. Didn't know you were gonna throw frickin'. Come on, guy.
My arm. You pay for that.
Bled to death. So they want to fight hand to hand. We got them. The stuff we don't have is, well, a whole lot of stuff. Shootouts with them. That's what we don't have very well. I'm not trying to take this place out, am I? No, we're trying to move past this place. Okay, we're not jumping down in that water. I need to take care of our mission. Let's focus, guys. Where am I going? I do want to see what this graft and steel place is. But in all honesty, we need to get some of these missions done. And I do a lot more random exploring than getting stuck. That was on them. They got their dog killed. I don't even believe in hurting dogs. I like dogs. Seriously? Okay, let me look at this. I'm gonna drop this mute fruit because that's worthless for us. Dog meat. Probably don't need dog meat on us either. Okay, so we're probably gonna want to do some shooting on some stuff. It looks like these are ghouls that are just laying in the ground. Yep, that's what that was. Gonna have to move back a little bit. Obviously, that's too many to take down in that much time. And there's somebody's cat. My rifle's broke? Holy crap, guys, this cannot be. We're gonna have to repair our rifle. This is total bogus crap. I don't know who died right here. Let's find out. Oh. Guess we're not gonna find out, guys. Is this a weapon one? No. Okay. I'd probably say we probably don't need that. I might need that. That looks like a building that would be infested with some stuff. Okay, so obviously those dudes are just laying there too, right? Bogus. Bogus crap. No way they would have hurt us. Am I out of throwing knives? Just legitimately, it happened to us? Jeez. You know what? We're gonna run real quick, cause they're... Spread them out a little bit, right? Okay, that worked a little bit. What do we have left? I disagree. Oh. You hear him? These arrows. Are you serious? That's sloppy. So this just an ambush, guys. I mean, it says attend a frat party, but I'm gonna be legit with you guys. I feel I'm gonna come in here and they're gonna try to kill us. Sorry guys, that's a little off. Oh, it's somebody else's in here. Honestly, I'm just trying to figure out what the crap. What are we missing, guys? Well, he was slow reacting. Okay, look at this.
At the end to celebrate, called it Gashine. Yeah, dumped mine out when they weren't looking. Max here, he didn't. Everyone was fine at first until they weren't. Oh, that sound. I'll never forget that damn sound. I can't. Oh. Now I am stuck here. I'm stuck here with no food, water. Oh, and in an old saw. Well, guy, but getting a little sick of his company.
Okay, so did we already get whatever it was? Wasted on Nuka Shine. Drink a bottle of Nuka Shine. Okay, guys. I don't know what happened there, but we did something, I guess. And then blacked out. Oh! So Nuka Shine takes you somewhere random. Where the crap am I, guys? Not where we're supposed to be. Guy. So you got some possums. This seems like a crappy place to be, you guys. This is where I need to make it. Back to our place. We can actually fast travel there. But... You know, those things are brute. And we don't have our weapon.
Again. No telling if it was the mongrels or the storm the other day. Some fool programmed me to be agitated unless there are always fresh targets up. I could really use your help with that.
Oh, we got lucky there. Well, as that, my gun's broken. This is this is an actual issue. Is this a weapons? Oh, thank gosh. Okay, so we're gonna repair our weapon. Holy crap, that was some stuff. We actually do need a weapon. Let me remember. Repair, inspect. Some mod. I don't know why that missed so many times. Oh, I have to collect the paper targets first. Okay, where are the paper targets? Am I just not seeing the paper targets? Where would paper targets be, guys? Thank you. We're in trouble, guys. Oh no! What the crap? Can we take that queen out without it being able to get to us? Really not sure who's behind us. I mean, I get that we're being attacked. Oh, he's wounded. Okay, well, this is shady as crap, right? Hey, whatever, doctor, whatever your name is. She's at full frickin' life again? Guys, there's nothing we can do about a... I'm gonna shoot her in that little eye though real quick, just because it made me feel better. We can't take her out alone. I'm gonna just be honest, that doesn't look like it's gonna happen. No idea what I caused back there.
Safety. Take cover. Unkill. Lawbreaker. He's dealt with.
What are we looking at here, guys? A robot compound of some kind. Too much steam in between us. Coming around. Not sure who they're shooting at.
Hostile target identified. Attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned. Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
Oh, well, you have a great day. Thank you very much for tuning in anyway. Uh-oh, we're jacked up, guys. What do we have? Some weird crap in a fridge. I'm gonna be honest, these robots actually seem to have set up a pretty secure place for themselves. Has to be downstairs, guys. Okay. I think we've got this. My nose was itching like crazy right there. I'm gonna draw him out. Okay, let's get our weight down. Okay, we're not skilled enough to break into that. And I believe we need to go upstairs to get inside the upstairs. That's really it? Why did this area look like it was gonna be so much cooler when I started attacking it? Okay. Oh, I thought that was gonna hurt. So we know we cannot take out the Mylar Queen. Short of that, we're pimping. So, here's what I'm gonna do. Not repair that right now. We're gonna shoot ourselves back to our actual place. So that we can at least get one defense out of the place. I'm gonna be honest. Well, I don't think I can target that well enough anyway. I think I'm not smooth. These never have any supplies, which I kind of think is bogus, but you know, we'll pretend. Okay, well that was a little violent, right? A lot of repairs on that. we have a bed in this house? Okay, I'm not sure we could get sick from this, we might not. I literally mixed bag on what's gonna happen here. But we're hoping we get attacked. I'm gonna, of course, go. I'm gonna grab some coffee. So maybe we'll get attacked again. See, that's the thing. If you're playing for all day, taking these positions is an excellent idea. But when you're just part of the way you're going to be playing, it doesn't work out as well. Because we're not going to get attacked as many times as we'd like for the amount of resources we put into this place. But we did get some sleep. What are my guns even firing at is the question though. Which gun just keeps kicking off? Where are you shooting that gun? Oh, it's that drone. I have something that just shoots a bunch of bullets. I have an automatic weapon of some kind. That guy's locked onto that drone. Let's look at this crap. Thank you. good shit. Okay, there we are. Got it once. Cargo bot. Do you guys think we're actually doing enough damage on this guy? That looked a little better. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, we're up 50%, but we're not, we don't have enough ammo. Okay, now the junkyard is about to be under attack. Besides from this guy, you know what I'm saying? Now that he's not so fast, he's easier to hit for sure. Coming back over. Oh, bull crap. Definitely hitting that guy. Yeah, drones. We're having to deal with everything today. And so, but it was a cargo drone for the Brothers of Steel that we stole.
Unauthorized access of secure transport container. Starting self-destruct countdown under dropkick protocol.
Okay, that's gonna blow up. I don't know how big an explosion that thing's gonna put off, though. You know what? I'm not gonna try to shoot those. They're all gonna end up dead in a second. We'll shoot that one over there. Little guys are hard to hit. I feel we're kind of at a pretty distinct advantage at this point. There's one over there. I could go and throw a grenade over here, but I think we can just shoot this guy. Another wave's coming in. Those drones are hard to fight because at first they move around way freaking fast. He's dead. The problem is, honestly, if we were gonna play all day, this setup would be so costly. Which is kind of one of the reasons why this game seems to benefit you if you're playing for several hours because of all the dailies and other stuff, including this stuff here where we're defeating wave after wave of stuff. Like every couple hours we'd get attacked by this place or at this place. And we'd be kicking butt. That. Sure, there's a dude over here. Yeah, did you guys see that? We're gonna switch out our. Yeah, so who knew the brothers are still, they have drugs. Did I get him? Yes. He was being creepy weird. Let's see what we got for the defend the junkyard. Something good. Stim packs. Not what I wanted, but we'll take it. Let's look at this. Got that. Look at all this crap. So we learned how to make a whole bunch of stuff this time. Okay. Simple plan from here. We shoot back to our thing. We run up there and do that mission. We'll just do some supply stuff, and because we have 30 minutes or so before I actually have to get going around, so. Might as well take advantage of it, right?
So one, let's go get some Brothers of Steel equipment. Think we can summon some people. I feel that's about as groovy as I'm ever gonna be right there. Okay. Okay, Mr. Farman's being good. That only did a reasonable amount of damage. It didn't do that much. We're gonna take a breath. Yeah, she would have been dead for sure already, but... Ooh, we missed that guy's face, though. Wait a second. It's being wiggly, you know what I mean? When they're wiggly, we don't like to... Our gun's breaking. I'm gonna have to re-repair this actually again. That's kind of gonna be nice. Somebody else already got that. I'm gonna fix our rifle. I don't know how broke it is. In all honesty, I think I need to make us a level 35 one. But since we're getting to be like closer and closer to level 40, who knows? I think I've shown you guys this before, but this is how we're making... What are we even getting? Beavers. These beavers must have messed with my guns. They're not even hostile creatures. Okay, real quick, we're gonna get some water. Obviously, we're gonna need a bunch of this. Sadly, every two of those barely equals a water.
Did we get the water filter? What does the water filter even do, you guys? I'm gonna make one just because I'm kinda curious what the crap. That's good. Sorry about that. Check what we have in here. Okay, I'm gonna modify and repair our stuff real quick. I really feel that legit we just need this repaired. To inspect. How are we messing up our weapons so much, guys? I feel we need a bunch of throwing daggers for sure. At least 25, 30, 30, I think is enough. Let's see what else we can do here. Right leg. I know this is not really the greatest stuff, but at this point we'll at least have thank you. Actually, I'm scrapping the rest of that stuff too. The legs. That stuff was gonna make us get caught. That's a lot of energy resistance right there, you guys. I think we want the asbestos lining over the light field trap. And on this, we gotta do legs. Okay, so we're gonna put our fireman outfit up. We're gonna switch out some stuff real quick anyway. Okay, I feel we want a gas mask. We want military fatigues, or we want this camo jumpsuit. I'm gonna put on all this stuff. Mm-hmm. Okay, they're gonna shut down the server imminently. I'm glad they let us know that at least. And so we'll get this stuff taken care of. Okay, let's look what we look like. I think we look pretty serious now, right? Definitely don't want that one. Scrap item. Okay, I feel we need to make some 50 cal rounds. The steel part, that's what we're going out of. Okay, so we have 200 some. I would say that's probably good. I'm gonna go ahead and get us some food real quick. This is absolutely a great place to call it. Eat up some of this stuff. Okay. They're really letting us know about the imminent shutdown of the server. We're gonna get our guys slept up and everything for sure anyway. I think that's probably enough sleep for him. Okay, so we don't have any levels currently, anything else. This is probably the best point to actually call it. I want to thank you guys for hanging out and everything. I hope you guys have a great day. We'll be back tomorrow morning and, of course, push this a lot further. Well, we'll push it the amount we can push within like 3 something hours. You know? And so,
You guys have an amazing day. Hope it kicks butt for you. And I'll see you tomorrow. Peace and very best wishes.